demonstration of our project, AIoT-based water treatment plant monitoring system using machine learning. So here we have water treatment plant monitoring system based out of Raspberry Pi. So we have monitored two things. One is the inlet water and second one is the outlet water. So one probe which is going to measure the pH level, turbidity, water temperature as well as water TDS level and at the inlet, and second probe we have for measuring the same parameters, that is pH, turbidity, temperature and TDS at the outlets. So whatever parameters are being monitored, they are sent to the machine learning based model to determine the deviation from the normal allowed values. So the machine learning model is going to run on the Raspberry Pi, and if a deviation is detected, the same will be notified to the IoT panel which is developed over here. So we have developed an IoT cloud application for the purpose of water treatment plant monitoring. So whatever data is monitored, so for both inlet as well as outlet will be displayed over here. Simultaneously, the status of the plant, that is whether it is safe or whether some action should be taken, should be displayed on the IoT panel. So the data from the system is going to be transferred to the IoT panel, and machine learning is going to determine what kind of treatment is to be given to the water depending upon the quality of the water at the inlet as well as the outlet.